First of all, let's get into this hair because it's going wet.
Yes.
It's giving, okay? Let's go. Period. Welcome back to the channel. If you are new, make sure you click that subscribe button right now and hit that bell to turn on post notifications so that you don't miss a video. Woo! So I got some two pieces for when I go out of town to Florida. I also got two jackets that I just wanted to show y'all. I'll show them at the end. And then I had a swimsuit. I'm not gonna show y'all me trying it on, but I'll show y'all what the swimsuit is. So let's get straight into these two pieces, okay? All right, y'all. So these two pieces right here actually came from my cousin's boutique in Tennessee. So if you're in Chattanooga, Tennessee, make sure you check them out. Make sure you go shop at their boutique. I'll put all the information to their boutique down below as well. But yeah, so this is a full one piece bodysuit. This is what it looks like in the back. It's really a thong, but I ain't gonna show y'all all the way. But it's really a thong. So it come all the way up, and then this part come all the way up right here. So it's one of those kind of bodysuits. The shorts, I would say these are extra large. I would say I should get a large just because of this part right here. But other than that, they feel good. They're just a little loose down here too. So that's why I said I could do a large. And then this shirt is a medium. So this is a medium, extra large. And as you can see, it's cute. The other piece is called a two-piece hot girl set. This is a large. So this one is it's a halter top. And I like this how it patches in the front, and then it has the little opening. And then these are the shorts. So yeah, this one is so comfortable. I really love the way that this one fits. And like I said, it's very, very comfortable. So I love that. And it fit good. And I didn't even have a bra on with this, and it fit good. So that's a plus for me, because usually, same with this one. So yeah, so definitely make sure y'all go shop Boise Boutique. Again, they're in Chattanooga, Tennessee. It's a new boutique. They ship it to you or whatever the case may be. Really good prices. Not expensive at all. They just had their grand opening, so check them out. Shout out to y'all. I love y'all. You know what I'm saying? Keep doing y'all thing. These pieces cute. Period. Y'all about to see me wearing them in Florida. I got everything in a size small. Alright, so this one has shorts. There are no pockets. And this top, I actually could not button up the top two buttons, so I had to just keep it unbuttoned. So I was like, maybe that's just giving me grown sex appeal. I don't know, but I ain't sending it back, so that's just that. And then it like tie up in the front right there. Wish I would have bought some cuter pieces, but it's whatever. All right, so this next one, just the shirt I got, it's like this crop top corset looking thing. Yeah, I don't know, but it ain't sturdy. And I was like, let me see. But yeah, so this would look like it's see-through. I can see y'all through this. I can see right through this. So, you know what I'm saying, keep that in mind, whether or not you want your boob showing or your nipples or whatever it is. This next piece is I would definitely have to iron it first, because it's very, very wrinkled, and sorry about that in the video. But yeah, so these are the shorts. And then the string comes separate, which I didn't really like that. You know, like, dang, at least that's somewhere for me to put it. But anyway, you just tie it up around. I guess it's okay, because then you could use this for anything. I guess you could use it for a headband. But like, you know, you can use it for decoration anywhere else or whatever if you don't want to wear it around your waist. Oh, I guess we could go with the shirt that I got on right now. This is... It's alright. It's cool. These kids drive me crazy today, y'all. They drive me crazy today. They trying to test me. 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 But they ain't gonna catch me. They ain't gonna make me lose my gangster. My gangster. Alright, anyway, so this next piece is So on the side, it got the little clamp part with the zipper. You know, so you can clamp it and then zip it up. So that was cool. My thighs ain't that big, so at the bottom, it just didn't connect. But I don't think I don't know. But anyway, yeah, so this was cute. I love this one, actually. I ain't gonna cap, this was my favorite piece, even though it took me a minute to put the top on. But that's because I was overthinking junk. But yeah, so it just comes like this. And then you put it on. And you tie this up around your back. So you gotta, you know what I'm saying, have somebody probably help you. So that's why mine look like that. And then I have a bra on. So I don't know, I might not wear a bra with this on, because if I could have somebody help me tie it up, then it'd be good, you know. So I really like this one. These pants. And then the pockets are deep, scratchy right there. This like a cute airport outfit. Real cute. It got a hood on the shirt. Love that. And then plus it's like no sleeves. So I don't know, because it be cold in the airport. But then again, going to Florida, you know what I'm saying? It'll still be, it's quick little 2.5 hour flight. You know, and I can bring a blanket. But anyway, got some little, you know, I got a little dip in the front, but it got the hood on the back. You know, I really like this one. This one's real, real, real comfortable. Real, real cute. I really like it. I really like it. So yeah, like I said, cute airport outfit right there. Alright, so first, before we get into these two jackets, I just want to put a disclaimer out there that if you are wondering why I bought jackets right before summer starts, it's because I live in Detroit and the weather here is retarded, so you just never know. And plus, I've been wanting jackets, so boom. Alright, so I forgot to record me actually showing y'all these, but these are the two jackets that I got. So the first one is like this little beige jacket, and it's scrunchy in the back, and it got ruffles at the bottom. I think that's so cute. And then it feels like it feels like a quilt, I guess. Like, it's, I don't know, it feel like pleathery, but it's also like soft, if that makes sense. But yeah, so it's not that long. It's like a crop jacket. The second one that I'm gonna show y'all is like a crop jacket as well. I think those pockets fake, actually, those two pockets in the front. But yeah, I thought this one was cute. All right, so this one is a black hoodie crop jacket. So as you can see, the hood comes, you know, it's pretty big, so you can actually wear it. I hate when jackets be having like short hoods, but it zips up. These pockets, like I said, are real, and this is like corduroy material. So yeah, and it got the drawstrings on the hood too, so you know what I'm saying, you can scrunch it up. So this is something that you could really just throw on and be chilling, but it's also cute too.